I was playing Skyrim. Reckless.
Okay, not he's now. Not, I've never played Skyrim, now he's playing it.
No, why?
I can't
why?
Be bothered with COD right now, so...
Why did our teammates build the back walls?
Are you fucking...
I don't know.
I don't know.
How the fuck, man? No fucking way.
Oh yeah, I'm not really bothered with this fucking
launchers, dude.
damage. Just me to go away without any fucking stamina potions. Oof, a dragon. What the fuck is up sticking out of the back of me? Give me something to kill. I missed that. What the fuck? Where is this? What was it actually? Nice, really nice. No basement? Yeah, I guess not. Whole place goes up, at least one chair survives. You're taking this. Ooh, very nice. Hello, housekeeping. Yeah, I'm not alone here. By the fact that they've got no gold, I'm guessing they've been robbed quite recently. Makes no sense whatsoever. A lot of dead bodies here. How I feel about that. I swear, all of these are empty. I feel like I've been here before. I don't recognize the place. I don't know. Anything in this fucking place. Oh, stopping here. Why are you following me, Gupt? Came all the way down here for that. Okay, great. I swear I opened that. Ah, yeah, I thought I'm gonna stay the first person. I can actually see what I'm doing that way. I like how quiet it is. Where the fuck is that? Okay. The reason why I keep going in and out of person is so I can see what's around me whilst I'm going forward. And I feel like I've been here before. I don't recognize any of it. bizarre. I must have been here before, otherwise it wouldn't be so empty, unless there's some massive boss at the end of everything. Has to be someone down here. What the fuck? I'm so confused. I don't know what's going on.
Sworn to carry your burdens.
Oh.
Let's go.
Probably shouldn't be doing this in third person. This is what I'm wondering, what the fuck. Oh, it's a trap, that's what it is. Shit was coming from. It's coming from all over here. Why can I not sit in throne? Don't understand. Oh fucking Christ, that could have killed me. So I nearly killed myself for something that I've probably already been here for. That hurts. fucking death trap. I don't like how it was only one spider. I have a really bad feeling there's gonna be more of them. Oh. Oops. It couldn't just been me hearing shit. I'm so confused. Nope. Oh, why do I feel like I genuinely have been here before? I just don't remember ever doing that. Wait, was that a shield? Well, I'm just retarded. I don't think I'm lost. No, I'm not going that way. This is why I do everything in third person. Needs to be going down. Oh, no, actually, no, it's necessarily up. Get the fuck out of this place. I've already searched that, but I'm a fucking idiot. Run! Where the fuck? I've never seen that bot before, I don't think. What the fuck? I found Titanic. Ah, fuck, I've already been here before. Bastard. What about these sheep? Oh, I've been there as well, but... oh well. This is the most pointless cave I've ever been in my life. What is this boat?
That's perfect. A bad time to get lost, friend.
I gave you peace and said you died.
Christ, can't fucking find any of these bitches.
I mean, it is the bridge section. It's kind of understandable.
They're all fucking sniping is a thing, though. Like, all of them.
Oh man, he's mad. He's just mad. I at least got two triples.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Drilling
to get one.
Is it just fucking shit?
I had 30,000 experience. Oh yeah, we gotta back up and pick everybody up. Oh, I need one more triple. Niche, back us up.
Yeah.
Back us out.
Right. He's in game chat. Here, I'll send him a note. I knew he won a 1v1 button.
My dailies. Oh, I need to get throwing knife kills. I haven't really been trying to do that.
Oh man, that kid is salty.
Dude, that kid was so salty. I know. Well, put us back in the game and maybe we'll get back in the same lobby.
Oh, I got...
Oh my god, we're not gonna get in the same lobby because you don't...
Yeah, that kid was so bad.
Dude, he's so pissed.
I was just like... He's like, oh, I'm down site with the turret. Get you 70 kills. And I was like, mate, are you salty?
Oh, yeah. I went in the game chat and I said, you mad, bro? And he goes, yeah, I'm actually kind of mad. I'm like, okay. At least you're, I mean, at least you're honest.
I'm pretty fucking pissed, thank you for asking.
Oh,
It's a shame Reckless isn't talking.